Hello, everybody. Yeah, okay, now we're fine. I wonder if auto splitter would actually work. Probably not. Nope. Or is it here? I don't know. Whatever.
I poked my head out.
Yeah, I got. Well, I got my money back, Maka. So whatever, I guess.
Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this.
Hey, Bloss, Nuke, AJ, Red, Heading. Guy didn't miss anybody. Hard things for you guys on this amazing Wednesday. That will be good, you know, when Real Madrid will beat PSG. We believe. 4 days out. Oh shit. I hope your symptoms are not bad, man. See, I was thinking to do some practice here until taxi, because the taxi is like the big problem, you know. And do a full run tomorrow. I mean, I'm not sure if I should call it practice or it's more like just do the first part of the run. You know?
You're crazy.
Nani?
Let's start this off with a banger.
What?
Go get some sleep, he says.
Maka? What?
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them?
Okay.
What's this shirt?
Okay, I mean. Plus 3 to Javis, boys. A vanished chance. Man, why is this bike not spawning though? Just like the van in GT3, you know? But thank you, Maka. Surprise, motherfucker. What? lady. Man, you gotta love this game, right? Please? Yeah, there you go. Weird game is weird, I guess. Any ideas, guys, what to do about that, this bike not spawning? Yeah, same, Maka. Red, I went to the gym. The bar in the bench felt heavy, man. 60 felt like 90, man, no joke. I wanted to hit like 90 by 5, I did it only by 4, but I didn't even expect to hit 2, man, how bad it felt. Hello? I mean, I'm not that surprised because yesterday I did super heavy deadlifts, you know? I did a triple at 180, so yeah, my body feels that. Man, Vice City is fun to play. I don't know how to explain it, but yeah, it's fun to play. No! Thank God. Although my driving is god tier today.
What?
Why going to the gym when you have five bagels for dinner?
What?
Notice any effects? No. No, I did not get creatine. Thanks again, Maka. Good song, dude. Great way to start. Yeah. So thank you, thank you. Okay, that was my fault. Hard to drive in this game.
Where'd you pop up?
Honestly, I like going to the gym early morning, I don't know. Cause if I would stream and then go to the gym, Although that... Fuck you, Rancher. That one time was really good, you know, after a run died. Will it work? Probably, right? But yeah, auto splitter doesn't work, so it's really bad. Git. Shatter. So far, nothing, man. The only difference is I don't feel tired every day. Like, the bar felt heavy today, yes, but I don't feel like, oh my god, I'm dead, you know? Even though, like I said, yesterday I pushed... I did a heavy triple on the front squat and a heavy triple on the deadlift, so yeah. Those two together, wreck you.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shops, a couple of blocks.
But like I said, the biggest difference was definitely vitamin C. No more sickness, no more nothing. So that's for sure the biggest difference. What the hell? Okay. That was weird. So what do you think, guys? Can Real Madrid qualify? They lost 1-0 at Paris. Who? Your mama. I hope not. Hey, hey. Bloss, we can't be friends anymore, man.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
I'll be watching you, Tommy. Huh? Helicopter, helicopter.
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Just tell me where you
are. Where the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man. Should I? I'm not sure. I think I should have taken the bike. I mean the car. Yeah, I have no vehicle here. What? Why is there no Faggio near the mission? Hmm?
I can't see, but is that car?
Dumb
take Bobcat,
Florida,
sure.
Moron.
Yeah, there's no Fadjo. Okay. Okay, I'll get the PCJ here, I guess. Split. Make sure you do it after this part.
I can't believe this is happening.
Not guilty. Understand? Good.
Good. I swear, today just feels like a heavy day. I'm not sure how to describe it. But I think it's normal. Like I said, every time I do a heavy lower body day, the next day I feel it, you know. I would ask Rare to explain to you, but he never goes heavy lower day. He can't squat, the poor man. Do I have to take one?
I don't like guys in uniform, pal.
Oh my fucking god. Phew. I got wrecked, Chad. Like, no joke. Hey, Nanami. Welcome.
Oh, please!
Remember, he's innocent?
Yeah, that was a yeet. Whenever I saw one. Is this the right? Wait. You mean five?
Ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself.
I like how I have package number 5 before package number 4.
For the money, Sonny, don't worry.
I am worried
me smart.
My style because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable.
Good splits, man. Good splits.
Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Oh fuck, I needed a I'm so dumb. I needed a cop car, man. Lol. Something felt off, yeah. I need a cop car, man. Streamer smart. Oh, me A-bomb? What? My latest photo? I don't even remember what my latest photo is. This on mission zero stuff again. But it's so much better than doing taxi chat, okay? No. It's fucking locked again. Really? Why? Why is my game doing this all the time? I cannot load it. Why is Vice City doing this? What the fuck? No, it was the same even before, I don't know. Do I do something wrong? I don't get it, man.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking
but whatever. Like I said, I just want to get to taxi.
In my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
So I don't know what picture you're talking about, A-Bomb, but I don't remember uploading a new picture. Maybe that one from the beginning of pandemic, you know, in 2020, but another one? What? I should have just saved there. Yeah, I'll save there. So I don't have to do this part anymore. Narwhals, narwhals singing in the ocean, making a commotion. Some sleep.
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Hey, well, I can't click on anything, dude. Well, I guess it's practice, so whatever. Let me just click on it. This one? What? Do I look skinny to you there? What? Dude, if you look like an insect there, like, what would your flatmate or whatever, housemate say about macaroni? The hell?
No, my bike!
Is the bike there? No, it's not again. What the fuck? He looks like a noodle. Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it. So get it, chat? Get it? Macaroni looks like a noodle. Ha! Stream deck hype. I made that sound effect yesterday. Amazing, I know, man. We need more of that. I mean, I don't have a lot of spaces, you know, my stream deck, but yeah. Nothing here, right? Nothing. I need my stream deck, you know, for skipping alerts, for sub mode, look, emote only, you know, stuff like that. But that one for the jokes is amazing.
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Yeah, but we need a bad joke for it, man. Wow. Okay, that's a bit harsh, dude. For a double B. Have you seen his latest TikTok? Save the whale, save the whale, save the whale. Oh no.
See you around, handsome.
Fucking auto splitter, man. I'm just used to it. Oh man, tomorrow I have to do a run without auto splitter. Oof. It is 100%. It's just practice, but tomorrow we'll do the run.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time because I'm
a good time. Oh yeah. Thank you. Also, I think some of these splits are fucked up, but whatever. In the end, only the first and the last, I mean, the last split matters, you know? Hey, Lotador. How do you feel, man? Feeling better? I'm good? Oh, good, man. New fridge hype. Oh no. That counts? Okay. I did not know if I land there, if it counts or not. I don't worry, AJ, people will find out.
This way!
Hello?
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat.
You gotta pack some heat.
It's a couple of blocks away.
Man, I imagine, you know, living without a soul and all that, but without a fridge, you know, the door, nah. Would you check for your word? In your back door. I don't know, go to points, man. There you go. A-Bomb already redeemed one. I mean, A-Bomb, you're a mod, so you can do a prediction, I guess. Easy. Do whatever prediction you want, man. Will Dottis boy get laid in 2022? Wait, predication? Oh my god, I fucked up the spelling. Oh no!
I'm gonna go see what I can dig.
No!
I'll be watching you, Tom.
Okay. No, it's prediction, man. It's prediction. Wow. Predication. What the fuck is that, man? Okay, I'm dumb. Sorry. Hey, hotboxing, Jimmy. Why am I so bad,
hey,
Hotbox?
Leo, you sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Screw you, man.
No? Could have taken that bike, to be honest. Boom. So yeah, just make a prediction, I guess, A-Bomb. Like I said, you're a mod, so you can do it by yourself. Feels like a heavy day, Jimmy, for some reason. I don't know. Everything feels heavy. Yeah, you make a prediction, Cap. Just make a prediction, man. Whatever you want. Like I said. Will A-Bomb, I don't know. be the best mod of 2022. As an example, you know. Will I PB this year? It's not predication, I fucked up, okay? It's prediction. Leave me alone, chat.
I can't believe this is happening!
Giorgio sends his regards.
Hey, Piso. Man, I swear, with my chat, I can't fuck up anything, man. Also, why is this split so bad? Like, there's no way for me to do it on 1 minute. What the hell? Whatever, I guess. Girls just wanna have fun anyways. Okay, get the cop car. No auto splitter. For some reason, because of the new update. What? Where's my cop car, man? I guess I'll get one here. After I robbed the store. Oh yeah, man, yeah, I got my money back. Yeah, that's actually good news. That's actually good news. Somebody stole money from my bank account, Nanami. 350 euros 2 days ago. But I got it yesterday night. So yeah, it's fine. As much as I complained just about ING, you know, hey, they did the job. Wait for the fisting, yep, I agree. Okay, so save. I'm so dumb. Why do I have a fucking star now? Oh no. RIP. Well, I'm not sure what A-Bomb's prediction relates to reset in the next hour. I mean, it's practice, so we don't count this, you know, as a run.
Looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worried. Yeah, this part is super bad. Because I need to do this exactly how it needs to be done. If not, we have to do taxi. So, fuck no. I'm not gonna do an hour and something of taxi, you know. Better to try the skip a couple times. See, again. Will it work? No! I didn't save! Yeah, but I have to do all the fucking start again, man. That's the problem, AJ. I don't want to do this first part like a bajillion times, you know?
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do? I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
Yeah. Whatever.
Get
I don't know why my game does it though. Like, why is my autosave just corrupted? What the fuck? Oh, and I fucked up, of course. One moment, let me delete the autosave, I guess. Documents. Where's the autosave? Crashes. Logs. Yeah, where's the autosave though? Cloud save data. Which one is autosave now? Because I only have cloud save data, but do I have... No, I don't have cloud. Actually, I don't remember. Do I have cloud enabled? Maybe that's why? How do I enable cloud saves for a game? I think from the very start, not here. Settings. Vice City Definitive Edition. Enable automatic updates. Enable cloud saves. There you go. Maybe that's why? I mean, I'm just speculating, to be honest. I'm not sure. But let's see. So there's nothing here, okay. Bye.
Tommy Vercetti.
Hey, Convex. I'm not sure where you start the timer, but it's meh.
I poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and Fate shoveled shit in my face. Go get some sleep.
Okay, so when will the prediction end, though?
Tomorrow we can start sorting this mess out.
We agreed that it's only 5-minute prediction, right? And I already started, so... Yeah, don't end it in 24 minutes, man. We talked about it, right? 5 minutes. I mean, I don't know, Nanami. I'm not gonna do a run anyways, you know. It's just practice for taxi. So I can do it tomorrow. But I don't know. What the hell is that emote? And also, not having auto splitter really sucks, chat, trust me. Especially if you have like a split for everything. It's really annoying. I'm still confused why the SA auto splitter works, but not the GTA 3 and Vice City one.
Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them?
I mean, do I even wonder? Probably didn't do jack shit in SA, so yeah. It's the same version after 3 months. Nice bike. Hello?
No, my bike!
Bike? Hey, bike is here. Finally, the bike is here. Is this because I did this? I wonder. Tele Stream Deck works? Yeah. good. Nice. That's actually good.
But thanks for it.
For me? Oh. I can see it already. Making a commotion, because the fans are awesome. Oh, come on, why do we make this fucking thing?
You be working for my father?
Powerful father.
Novels. Where's heading to see it, man? Hello, CJ. Is this why people join my stream? To have fun? Interesting. Okay, remind me to buy the goddamn house. Okay? Thank you. It's catchy, Molinity. Hey, Herring. Enjoy your look. Good. I don't love this song, Herring. It's just catchy as fuck. Can I keep? Yeah, you can. Yeah. I guess. Oh no, keep it, keep it. We have worse ones. Ocean making a commotion. Dude, how many cars are here? What the hell?
Where'd you?
Why is it so catchy though? It is catchy, yeah. No, Narwhals, come back. Thank you for the free again, AJ, I guess. Thank you, thank you.
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
Okay, remind me again, chat. After Jury Fury, save at the fucking hotel. Okay? Just save. Save. Yeah, after I buy the hotel, just save, save. So I don't have to do this part again. Although it's Vice City, so it's still fun to play, but save. I want to practice the taxi skip, not the first 10 minutes, you know? Save. Not now, man. Save the whale, save the whale, save the whale. Save at the fucking hotel. Oh, almost a good joke, Hotbox. Almost. Chat, give me a good joke, please. We need one.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Ah. Knock knock. Who's there? Oh no, it's your mama. Fuck, man, come on. Your mama sucks. Wait, what?
Hey, Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Oh, I thought it was your mama, to be honest. It would make more sense, but yeah. Screw you, man. Narwhals sitting in the ocean, making up the noise. Man, end the fucking prediction for the love of God. 5 minutes, man. Five minutes.
Florida moron.
Men think 5 minutes is a long time, okay? But it's not. It's not that long. Plus, yeah, I restarted anyways, you know. From the moment he made it. I mean, I guess maybe you could have keep it until this one. If I fuck up and have to reload, I don't know.
I can't believe this is happening!
Not guilty, understand? Good.
Shh. I just changed my mind, AJ. Like a girl changes clothes, apparently. I'm hot and I'm cold. I'm yes and I'm no. Would this be enough? Yeah, okay. Let's see, cop car. Yay or nay? Yay. I'll go back there, to be honest. I don't trust this game anymore. Stick 'em up, dude. So I need to wait 3 times so I have enough money for the hotel. Huh? Cop! Oh, no. I wanted to lose the door anyways. What the fuck, man? How many cops are there? Dude. Ouch. Who put this through there? Don't laugh, AJ, don't laugh. I can do it. Split or whatever. So remember, chat, save at the hotel. Save at the hotel. At the fucking hotel. I guess the fucking hotel is in Austria. For
hey, Tommy, it's Sunny.
The man of culture.
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, Tommy, what are you doing?
I'm looking at the hotel. Sonny, don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I didn't have this problem in my life.
Okay, I'll put it at the last slot, I guess.
People. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please.
Tommy, please.
Do us a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
There you go. Fucking change his name. Nah. I can't go fucking anymore. Never mind. Bad joke, anyways. What's the new name now? Fuck off, dude. Why you do this again? Let's see. Does it work? Oh, wow! Autosave is not corrupted. What? How? What? I don't fucking understand this game anymore, but sure. What? Huh? Wait, I'm doing something wrong, chat. Yeah, clearly that's wrong. Well, at least autosave works for some reason. See, it's not corrupted. Yes, no. I need to have this and fuck. Like, I need the car to teleport, chat, and I need Vigilante level 1 to be on. That's what I need right now. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. What? It's fudging now? Oh. I mean, could be worse, hotbox. There you go, fucking hell, man. That was so hard. That's what she said. More people.
I'm already a delinquent,
huh? No! Okay. Cop doesn't. Whatever. Okay, I need people here. Dude, stop, I'm gonna die. Fuck. Oh, this is bad. Yeah, I fucked up, chat, I fucked up. This is not what I should have done here. Because I'm gonna die anyways. Yeah, sure. I'm dumb. As you can imagine, I don't have to die. So here we go again. Oh. Goddamn game. Why is it on save and not on load? Why? Good. At least I got the timing better here. So what happened now? I died. And the thing is, I have to start the rampage, finish most of it, stop Vigilante, and yeah. Not get a phone call here. Of course, it's cop there. See, right now I need to like have few people remaining. Go to the mission, stop Vigilante, start the mission, and finish the rampage then. Stop shooting me, please. See, this is much better. Only two left. no crowded people. Okay, I need the homies. I guess those will work.
Hey, it goes without saying. Tommy, any progress?
No. No, this is for
pricks anyway. Lawyer pricks.
Passing taxi.
Pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Okay, you don't want to do an hour and a half of taxi. Trust me, it's the most boring shit ever. See, this is what I needed to do. And now I have Riot on Mission Zero. And by Mission Zero, how should I explain it? See, you can actually have more missions right now. That's on Mission Zero. On Mission One means there are no other missions available. Oh no, fuck. I should have blown up one of this one. Not playing Vice City in a long time, man. No, it's not duping, man. It's not duping. Duping means you duplicate, you know, a mission. You don't duplicate jack shit yet. Actually, do you? I don't know. I think you... I don't even know. I need to remember what I need to do, okay? We'll talk after, chat. Because I know I need to destroy this one. Like, all of this is for taxi, by the way. Nothing else. I don't remember, do I... No, I go here. Then I destroy it.
Tommy, any progress? No.
I'm pretty sure. Okay. Okay, now we're set. I guess. I don't even remember. Where the hell is that one? Ah, it's here.
Yeah.
Like I said, yeah, I haven't played Vice City in forever, so. It's funny how the game didn't corrupt my autosave exactly when I actually saved, you know, before. It's so weird. I want to join if to watch. Yeah, I know, Moniti. I don't think there's any better content than an hour and a half of taxi, right? Imagine not wanting that.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Oh, is this one? Okay. So like I said, chat, because I don't have auto splitter, I'm probably gonna forget about splitting. But I think it's better to have the Cortez one here, right? Because I have to walk a lot anyways. So yeah. Thanks for the host, Classic, by the way. Yeah, this is the mission that decides everything, chat. If taxi is done or not. I mean, today if I fail, whatever, you know, but tomorrow, yeah, I need to do it. To do a full run. Okay, time for... a dick, yeah. On the parking rooftop, okay. It's this one here. Yep. Yeah, I only have one shot. Yeah. I hope I remember how to do it, you know? Like I said, I haven't played it since, I don't know, when was my PB, like 2-3 months ago? I haven't played it. So you only get one shot. No, okay. Wait, why do I save so much time? Okay. One opportunity. I'm not afraid. I don't think this will work. But let's see. Maybe it might work. Yeah, works. No way it worked, man. I'm not gonna lose myself, Malinti. There's no self to be lost, man. Sorry. We. Oh. Yeah, I should have, should have pressed F before. Okay, let me think now what I need to do. I need to grab a car. Actually, can I do it with the taxi? Hmm. Yeah, I mean, yeah, but it will despawn anyways. So. Do this. No. Dude, get the fuck out of my face. Okay. Okay, take this. Kill this dude. I didn't get this, because I'm a dum-dum. So, ignore the splits, whatever, you know. Okay, now I need to find a taxi. There you go, there's my taxi. This is the crucial taxi, I will skip it. If I do it right. Will the star go away? No? Shit. Come on! Yeah, I need to lose the wanted level, that's the problem. Go away. Go away! Do I need to lose the wanted level? Yeah, I need to, yeah. There you fucking go. Yeah. Time for the moment of truth, chat. Park it around here. And you do this.
Tell anyone about this.
And good, easy, right? Huh? Yes? I think yeah. I don't have auto splitter, so I can't tell you, but yeah, I'm pretty sure, yeah. Yeah, look, it's done, it's done, it's done. Taxi done, see? Easy, man, easy. I think most of you have no clue what the fuck just happened, right? I would assume. But taxi is done, basically. Cheater, yep, I agree. But honestly, I'd rather do this than do taxi. Long story short, Molinity, taxi is done. Basically, I did 100 fares already. Or I tricked the game into believing that. Easy, chat. Easy. That didn't count. If only auto splitter would work, that would be so nice. So the question is, chat, do we continue VC? What the fuck? This fucking ramp doesn't work. What, not enough speed? Oh, now it works. What the hell? Yeah, I guess I should try one more time. See? Yeah, the rest are okay. The rest is okay. Just have to follow the splits. Okay, I'll give it one more try and then I'll probably do a GTA 3 run today. An all mission. Rare, please, stop. Stop with your bad jokes, man. You know, chat, you know what's actually hard to see? A good Rare joke. Me so funny. Okay. Let me practice it one more time, I guess. After Washington. What do we do with prediction? Because it's kinda useless now. What do you mean? Ah, the thing is, everybody can do a prediction now, AJ. With this new stuff, you know? With the new reward. So it's not really useless. Until now, only mods could do it. Ah, the one is it right now? Well, it's not a restart, I guess, so... Give it to believers. Doesn't really matter. Okay, let's see. One more try. What do you think, chat? Will I be able to do it? Or will I fuck up? What did I... Why did I get out of it? Okay, never mind. Okay, let's see. This bullshit. Dude, first try! First fucking try! God of speedrunning right here. See, I don't want to practice too much, then I'll be too good. That's not nice. Ah, 2 stars. Amazing. Hey, Dip. Six. Three. Okay, I'll leave at 3. My home is so far away. But whatever, I guess. Wait, did I fuck up? I think I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up. Enter vehicle, enter mission, then you finish the rampage. Idiot! I fucked up, chat. I fucked up. Wow, I got that fucking hardest trick first try, but I fucked up the sequence. Wow. Good job. I know. Tomorrow it matters anyways, not now. If you don't practice, you should be practicing, man. Practice. Door? Door next door? Get away? Okay, let's see if I can do it first try again. I doubt it, but yeah. Nah. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. Why is it so hard now? Why is it so hard, chat? That's what she... she said. Okay, it's fucked up. Good job, game, good job. It corrupted my autosave again. But why, though? What's the big idea? I just cannot explain, honestly, why the game corrupts the autosave. See, it doesn't load anymore. Weird game. Why is it on fucking save and not load? See, and now it works. I don't understand this game anymore. It was corrupted, now it's not corrupted. Although it's a new autosave, because I don't fucking get it, man. Weird game, I swear. Nope. See, I teleported, but Vigilante was not on. Nope. Dude, I can't get it anymore. What the hell? How did I get it first try that time? No. Okay, fucked. Okay. What? Dude, Vigilante doesn't want to start anymore. How is it so hard? I swear, man, it doesn't want to start. No, again? Okay. Is it my setup? I think it's the car, chat. The car is fucked. Hey! After eons. Also, only 1 minute. What the hell? Why is it so. What? It's so short. Don't fucking. Whatever, I don't need to pass the rampage necessarily, so. Although it's better. Let's go. Oh my god, Matt with the date.
Tommy, any progress? No.
I'm sure we'll have it soon, TM.
Lawyer pricks, lug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Hi there, man. A first date? Oh. Yeah, I can't do this fucking rampage, man. It was too short for Vigilante. That Vigilante was only like a minute, so yeah. Whatever, I'll have to wait, I guess. It doesn't really matter if I pass the rampage here or not. Honestly, it doesn't matter. Scam free time is you haven't learned a lesson? Come on, it's not scam, chat. It's not scam. Is it scam? No, it's not scam. When you finish the rampage, you'll have 150... No, white noise. You have... I think when you finish Vigilante, you have 150 armor, man. Not the rampage. That's different. No, this is just a setup for something else. To not do any taxi. So everything I'm doing right now is to not do taxi. Later.
Sticks out, boys. Let's crack some kind of skulls.
What the fuck? Where are these people fight? Yeah, how's your day, chat? After this, I'll probably do a GTA 3 on mission run. Just to have a run attempt today, you know, of something. And VC Hundo will happen tomorrow. Today is just practice, you know, the taxi part.
Tommy, any progress?
Because no matter how bad you think everything in life is, doing 100 taxi fare is... What the fuck? Okay. Oh, and I have... Nice. I have this shit. Maybe I should have gotten this way. Yeah, I think going this way is faster. Also, can you go away, please? Actually, do I need it? I think I could... Oh, yeah. I could just do,
Hola.
The rampage, you know?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, dig out toys. Let's crack some his calls.
Most unfortunate incident
what?
That happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find
you know what they say, Molinity. Okay. It's not the size of the boat, it's the motion in the ocean, whatever. Whatever that might mean. Oh. I fucked up. Also, chat, be honest, aren't we a bit too obsessed about our private parts? I mean, life is way more than just your private parts, you know? Just saying.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. It had two kids, you know? It's perfect in nature's eyes.
Mr. Versetti.
I don't... Wrong. Streamer, you're wrong. I think the only downside about tomorrow's run is gonna be my splitting, man. Man, auto splitter was a blessing, not gonna lie. And it doesn't work. Hey Kenny, hey Eve. We 7. At least it's easy to follow with stunt jumps, you know? Every time you do a stunt jump, you get $100. So if you have 7 in total, you have 700. I still didn't press F, fuck. Okay. Do I ever like do stuff? What stuff, man? Depends on what stuff you mean. Gachi stuff? Man, you know Gachi started off so well this week, and now they are losing again. Feel bad for Gachi, man. I just want them to win 1 week again.
He's in a real bad mood. You always told me you cheap.
You cheap bastard. Ah, can't take this one. Okay, give me a... give me another taxi, huh? How about a game? Hey! I don't think I've ever done the skip with the cabbie. I mean, it probably works, but yeah. I don't want to want the level, though. Fucking hell, game. So, let's see if taxi skip will work again. Did it once? I mean, oh. Wait. How is that not fucking solid though? Alright, it's pretty tricky, Bobsy, as you saw. You have to like prepare really well, man, for this shit. Because you have only one option here. Jump. See? And now R. Easy, man. Fucking easy. Every single time. Look. 100 fares, boys. Let's go. Who said this is hard, man? I feel like the setup is way harder than this shit. Okay, I say that now. Tomorrow I might fuck it up, you know? So whatever. Nah, taxi done again. I don't think this will count. Bike! Take the bike, por favor! No? I mean, it doesn't matter, I guess. We did it. Emphasis on we. Hey, didn't count, okay. So, can any of my mods change the title to GTA 3 All Missions, please? Nah, Molinity, nah, nah. You were essential, man. Let's be honest. Without all of you here, things would have been different. Now I just need to find a way, you know, to make this fucking thing better. This cup thing better. I'll do this, only this one. Don't worry, if nobody is available, I'll do it myself before changing game. I want to do this setup one more time though, that's all. Oh no. Also, tomorrow I'll start probably like 3 hours earlier than today or something like that. Just so you know. I want to be done at 8 my time. No? I think I know how to not corrupt the save file. I feel like if I press anything while the menu is at save, yeah? It corrupts the save file for some reason. See? If I just do this, it's probably gonna work. Debunked, man! Debunked! No, it fucking corrupts it again. Fuck you! Fuck you! I like Vice City a bit more. Although the setup, you know, it's pretty hard. But after this, it's fun to play. This one is just, you know, the part that's Don't worry, I'll change the title and everything myself. Just don't worry. How much faith can I have in the Rare Storm, huh? See? It's not that hard. If only the game would not corrupt the save file, that would be nice. But yeah. We'll do it tomorrow. Let me change everything, I guess. It's GTA 3 DE All Mission Speedrun Rare, please. You have to learn how to do it, man. And then I'll do GTA 3. There you go, done. Easy. Deactivate. I wonder if it will play or not. Let me do something first. Red, I don't care. I want to be a critic, okay? What? Wait, what? Whoa. Just give me a moment. What the fuck? McDonald's doesn't accept cash? What? Cause I have no credit card anymore. Dude, they don't. What? McDonald's doesn't accept cash. Yeah. Delivery, yeah. What the hell? Because I said I'll eat during the toy missions in GTA 3. Well, I don't have a credit card anymore, or a debit card, whatever. So, psych? What? What the fuck? You for real? Dude, it's fucking McDonald's. What the hell? I mean, it was okay, yeah, to eat right here. Actually, let me try and find something else, I guess. But that's actually weird. I didn't believe, you know, McDonald's have a problem with this shit. But sure. Let's get a nice sandwich. I don't want to just sit here, man, and order food while I stream. What the hell? It's still so weird, though. Like, why? Why did they? Why? Why are they not accepting cash? Doesn't that feel a bit weird, chat? What's the problem with cash? The partner doesn't accept. What the hell? A nice sandwich. What? What's a nice sandwich? But no, that's fucked up, I feel like. Give me 1 minute, I'll be right back. I got some sandwiches, chat. Whatever. It's dumb. Since when is McDonald's so picky? But whatever, I guess. Okay. We've done this. So is anybody here, or did everybody leave me? Kappa. Or the subway? Fuck no, Nanami. I got so much subway, man. During Hundo runs, you know? No. Just something else, you know? No more subway. Yeah, like I said, I know today just feels like a heavy day for me as well, so... I know I'm not, you know, the most entertaining today. But, yeah, tomorrow we'll, I'll make up for it, so no worries. What am I trying to do here? Okay, yeah, yes, tomorrow I'll start way earlier, so I can finish earlier. Yeah, okay. Only today? Yes, only today. Wait, why is my dashboard fucked up? Hey, Mr. Corrupted. Why is my dashboard fucked up? Okay, finally, it's back. What the hell? It was like half of the screen. Okay. But yeah, let's go, chat. Let's do a run. Also, Mr. Corrupted, good news, man. The bank gave me my money back. The 350 euros. So only took them one day, so that's good. That's good. I'm happy. Now we just have to wait for AWB to show up. So I can tell a good joke. I'm also happy that the Vice City Taxi Escape is not that hard. I don't know, I was thinking that maybe I have no clue how to do it again, but nah, it's easy, not that hard. Did it twice in a row. Just the cop car setup, that's the problematic part. Get off the street and find a change of clothes. Yeah, how's your day, everybody? Now we can talk more. I have less to focus on.
I know this guy. He's connected. His
name's
Luigi.
Also, AJ, you say that only today, blah blah, but be honest, did you expect me to do the reward? No. Did you expect me to add some stream deck stuff? No. Did you expect me to do practice? No. Come on. Give me some credit, you know? Also, hi, I'm Misty. Wait, what the fuck? Okay, so wait, whoa. This is bullshit today, man. Give me another minute. Thank you. Yeah, Mac, I did the taxi skip twice, man, in a row. I just fuck up the police cop setup, you know? The skip itself, I did it twice. No problem. I don't know. Okay, now I can do a fucking run. Fucking orders, man, and all that shit. Also, chat, for the people in Europe, is it super, super windy where you live? Because I swear, man, the wind here is horrible. And because of the wind, it's so cold. Pretty chill. Yeah. Lucky boys. It, you know, the cold wind makes the temperature feel like so much worse. I mean, okay, during the night it is minus, but still. Europe. What the hell is Europe, Nanami? Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. Come on, man. Europe. It's a beautiful spring day on the south coast of England today. Nice. Yeah, sorry for the lackluster stream today, like I said. Problems everywhere, yo. I guess I should be grateful that it happened, you know, during a day that I feel like shit as well. In every way. Not full of energy or anything. So we're fine. So we'll see how this run goes. Let's be honest, chat. The important part is Real Madrid can qualify, Kappa. What do you think, Macaroni? If you watch football, that is. Who? Joe Mama. If Real Madrid can qualify today, that's the question. Have you ever felt a windy winter day in Canada? No, man, no, of course not. The thing is, you have to compare to the temperature you get used to it, you know? I mean, you are used to. You don't take, you know, somebody living at, I don't know, where it's always warm, take them to Canada and say, ah, this is true cold. Well, the. I don't know. The problem is, I think they can score goals, Macaroni. I don't think they can defend well, you know. That's the problem. I think PSG will score as well. So they have to win 2 goals. Yeah, classic. That's what I'm saying. You are used to it, man. Like, I am used to Romanian weather, okay? Of course, if you take me to another place, it's gonna be either too hot or too cold. I know you don't care, Maka, but you should care about me, man. If only you would care about me, yeah. Hey! Easy. Yeah. What? No words, man. No fucking words. Man, I even play like dog shit today. Hey. I don't like how fast the cars blow up in remaster. I mean, it's not that bad. I think in the first patch it was worse, right? They blew up instantly. So yeah. Who put that car there? Kappa. I mean, fixing is a strong word, man. The fuck? Okay. I guess not. You can sail the seven seas. Young man. Okay, I couldn't do the turn, unfortunately. I mean, I love how they fixed the high fade haircut in my game. They just completely removed it. I mean, it's fixed, right? They were right.
Get your hands off me ass!
Get your hands off me ass! No. I have to get rid of it somehow, Aiden. You just simply can't. Yeah, I guess. Just like with my bench plans today. I wanted to do 5 reps with 90 kilos. I ended up doing 4. I tried the 5th one. It didn't work. Nope. Nope, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, I know. But, dude, it felt heavy. I don't know. Like I said, every day after I deadlift heavy or squat heavy, which I did both yesterday, man, the next workout is bad. Even 60 kilos felt like 80. Like, no joke, it felt heavy. I mean, sometimes, you know, it doesn't matter how you feel, you can lift the weight, but yeah, I guess not today. It's fine though. No, sometimes you actually feel good. I don't know. I had days, you know, when the bench felt lighter than I expected. I think for me, probably the squat feels the heaviest. Like, even a max effort deadlift doesn't feel as heavy as a max effort squat. Like, no joke. Even though the difference is still big, you know. Not great, Piso, not great. Like I said, I feel like... I don't know, a car ran over me. Just feel sluggish today. But like I said, it's because of the heavy squats and deadlift from yesterday, I know. It's funny how you feel it the next day, not exactly, you know, the day you do it. It's fine. I mean, today I didn't plan for anything special. That's why I wanted to do Vice City Uno tomorrow, you know? When I feel okay. I hope you heard it, chat. Tomorrow is gonna be a early start, okay? Just so you know. I mean, 3 hours earlier than today, or something like that. So not super early. Not like 8 a.m. I'm not that crazy. How is your day, Piso?
In the Navy.
Man, why are people not hearing me? What the hell? I said, how is your day? People ignore streamer Pepe Hands. Girlfriend's more important. How dare you say that? How dare you? Who gives you more entertainment? Stop. Push it. Still red, what? Hella ba.
Damn,
son. Can you imagine having like an ice cream driver say, "Do you know who I am?" They're like, "Ooh, so scary." What would he do? He would not give me the ice cream I want? Oh no. Mama.
Carl, hi. I need more time to get your money. But if you just step into my office, it's far too late for that, Marty. You had your chance, but now I'm taking over the business.
Asshole!
Thank you. Or you're gonna drill me. Man, it's not just a heavy day for me. Apparently everybody feels the same. It's Wednesday, my dudes. Deserve this. We easy. It's only Wednesday only, but I feel extremely tired. Good stuff that I can hear your sexy voice for words. You could say, Herring, I'm just as awesome as your favorite song. I don't know, man. I feel like today I'm dead. You know. I know I'm not, you know, hyped in any way. Probably not as entertaining. I just feel I like the energy, you know. But I've said to myself, no, you will stream, okay? Even if it's a short stream, it doesn't matter. You'll keep your schedule. Just to be a man of your word, you know. Also, look at that. Look at that gold. Fuck off, dude. Eat till you explode, yep. I know you're proud of me, Red. You'll be more proud of me if I did the fifth rep today, right? On the bench, but yeah. I just couldn't do it, man. Short stream is 1 minute and 9 seconds. What? What you talking about, Ben? Learn to drive. Can you please get in, dude? Why is it so hard to get in chat sometimes? I predict rain will... Let me finish the sentence, game! I wanted to say I'll predict rain to start, you know, immediately after I start the mission, but it was faster. Wow, I lost all the doors, what the hell? Doing you in the bird. Come on, dude. Hey, baby. Nah, peace. I just said that even though I feel like shit today, I promised myself that I would keep my schedule, you know? I will stream no matter what. That's why he's proud of me. Because, you know, your inner self tells you, like, okay, it's fine, just take a day off, you know? But no. I said no, I will keep it 6 days a week, okay? Even if it's a short stream, it doesn't matter. Still better than no stream. Right. Who knows, maybe I'll get a PB, maybe I'll get something really nice, I don't know. Ticker toilet paper, oh my god, Malignity, you're not funny, man. Also, I'm never gonna forgive you for ruining my perfect image of ducks, okay? Never. Things used to be better. Dude, fuck off already. Why do you stop here? Okay, game is dumb again. Love the new Dantos, yeah. I wanted to change anyways from last month, because to be honest, I didn't stream enough. Although, like I said, chat, even though I stream twice as much, it's not as twice as, you know, profitable for me. It's better, but it's not twice as good. I don't know, it's really weird, man. It's really weird why that works, you know. But I feel like what I need to learn is just to remain consistent, you know? And keep doing what I want to do. No more slack off.
You're real sweet. Okay, kid, drive me to the laundry in Chinatown first. I got a bit of business to take care of.
Yeah, of course, Mr. Corrupted. I never had like 2 months with the exact same income. Ever. Not even like $10 from each other, you know? It goes up and down a lot, yeah. Well, I'll tell you the secret of better income, chat. Full SA Hundo runs.
Wait here. Keep the
but
running.
When will the game be on my side, you know? That's the question. I'm sure if I can do one full run per week, it would be much better. Because it's long, everybody can join. But yeah. We need to, you know, rely on SA being okay as well.
Get us out of here, kid.
It's definitely long, that's what she said. Ah. Hello?
The Triads think they can mess with me. The Triads. With me. Drop by later. Give them something to launder. Their own blood-stained clothes.
Chaos Run is bad, though. Chaos is okay, I guess, if you want to do, I don't know, a bit, but not too much, you know. Take a goddamn seat, man. Mamma mia, get in. Yeah, not turning the car is pretty bad here. Where is this dude going? Okay, bad pattern already. What the hell? Piss off. Well, I guess it's not that bad. Although it's in a bad spot, so I think I need to merge these two splits together. Yeah, it's pretty far away. Sad. Optimally, the last one will be around here, you know. But it was far away.
Whoa, easy on the gas!
Easy on the gas. But I'll probably still be in the green, so it's fine. As long as I don't fail any missions, chat, we're fine. How the fuck am I stuck here, man? Dude, how the hell was I stuck? Even Rare would have fit, you know, through that gap. Come on. Or maybe Claude is buffer than Rare. Maybe. Yo, Hitman. Welcome, dude. How you doing? Hitman, good news, man. The bank gave me the money back. After only one day, so... yeah. Yay. The Vice City practice was okay. I did the taxi skip, you know, the important part. Twice. And I'm ready for tomorrow. So tomorrow, I'm not sure if you'll enjoy Vice City or not, but yeah, tomorrow is gonna be hopefully a full run. I mean, probably a full run, even if I'm in the red, who cares, you know. I'll definitely be in the red anyways. Would be nice to have something to eat, but apparently McDonald's don't take cash when they have an order. Which is, I don't know, why? Every other restaurant accepts cash at delivery, not McDonald's. I mean, at least I got something more healthy, right? Vice City is my favorite. Oh, okay, okay. I mean, you'll see it more and more, like I said. Vice City Hundo is probably the best run during the week, you know? So you'll see it, man. The hunt for Sub 7 will begin. Because it's not the McDonald's drivers. What? Why would that matter even? Stolen money. Ah, I guess you don't know about yesterday's thing. Well, 2 days ago. Just got off work, damn. Man, Hitman, today I feel like, I don't know, a car ran over me, man. Like, no joke. I swear, every time after a heavy lower body day, you feel wrecked, man. Puppy. There you go. 50 seconds ahead. That's pretty good, right? Remember the no money, no problem? My money, my problem. Everybody understands differently. Basically do like day every day at work then. I mean, at some point you get used to it, you know? But you're not living heavy maximally, you know, every day. That's what I'm saying. I could do deadlifts every day, but not go, you know, let's say above 160, yeah, maybe it would have been easy. But doing a triple at 180, man, like, the last one, I didn't know if I can do it or not, you know. You're going to push hard mode. Plus, I feel like if you have a physical job, your condition is so much better, you know. Like, aside from going to the gym and like walking, I just sit, you know. It's not the most optimal thing. Question is, why do they lie though, Hitman? Just to appear more friendly? Dude, I got gold, what? Okay. Hitman joins, I get gold. Coincidence? I think yes. That was a bad turn. Okay, so I can save a minute here if I don't die. I mean, imagine being the delivery man for a Rare Store, man. He ordered like 190 kilos of dumbbells. What a prick. Dude, what the fuck? Okay. Free HP, man. Fucking free. Oh no. Yeah, probably there, yeah. I mean, I guess he's... Your heaviest dumbbell is 25 kilos, right? That's... 55 pounds? Yeah, I think it's 55. Yeah, it's fine, I guess. Yeah, all good things come in twos, chat. Two nuts.
How you doing? There's a place you can
go. 2 hour stream. Hey, 2:20 already, okay? Kinda shit, Luigi, kinda shit. Man, where's the Mafia Jammerinos here, man? No! Fuck off, dude. That's all bullshit. Cause this fucking limousine has amazing acceleration. Okay, I didn't turn. I had to load full weight bench sets before that were one box. Damn.
Not fancy crap.
See, the buyer should unload it, man. Not you. Right? What the fuck is wrong with you? I never played the original, but I'm playing Mafia D at the moment. Do you like it? I never played Mafia. Only Mafia 2. The first Mafia, never. Yeah, time loss hype. I mean, if I'm around minus 2, it's fine, you know. Portland has... a weird system at the end, you know. Well, it will round it up, and will round it up anyways. Oh, good boy there. I mean, yeah, it kind of makes sense though, right? You know better what to do with them, man, and where to put them. don't know why you got them, because the barbell is superior, but hey. In his ass, oh. Billy would be proud. Baka, how come you donated today, man? Like, no joke.
You're looking for some fun? A little...
Were you in the mood?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
I just felt like it. Oh.
Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlantic Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's what's up.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out.
Dude, why am I yawning, man? I'm in a dead mood today, Maka. You know what we need, chat? Brain power. Gotcha version. That will wake you up. Oh, good job, Marker. Proud of you, man. Proud of you, my boy. And I swear these orders are ...5 minutes. Sure. Ouch. Wait, you had a date, Maka? What? Dating quotes, okay. Whatever. Screw you guys. I tried to be a nice guy. /R DHSL best streamer ever in the near future. I don't know, Macaroni, what you did, dude. Aside from the pull-ups. Ah, you knotted. Okay, good job. Maka, tell me a good joke, man. The refund button. You know you won't get it, right? Only if I accept it. Hey, no Kappa Kippa, man. Yeah, no fun today, man. Actually, yeah, it feels like a no fun day, not gonna lie. It feels like that one of those days at work, you know, when you can't wait to get home and just do nothing. You're not in the mood for anything. At least for me, you know. I don't want to do anything, chat. Like, no motivation. I think we need to get late, Kappa. Or listen to some novels, novels singing in the ocean. My day has been great. Nice. Glad for you, Mr. Nuke. See pain in your future. Do you know Helena? That girl with gun? Wait, what? Isn't Helena a girlfriend in SA that CJ can have? Nice bus. Okay. What's up with her? Just asking? Oh, wow. The build-up was insane. No, I mean, the first sentence, you know, you happen to know Helena, that girl, like, okay, I was thinking, like, wait, what? It's what, Helena? IRL? Damn, CJ. Stick with girls, wanna have fun from now on, please. They just wanna. What happened? Wait. You happen to know that round black plate? There are no round. Actually, there are round, but they're not black, man. I usually use the Olympian plates, Piso. You know, they actually weigh what they say they weigh. Because, you know, in some gyms, the weights are, kind of all over the place, you know. Yeah, some are lighter, some are heavier, yep. But my gym has bumper plates and calibrated plates. Like, those are like to the gram, you know. Like, insanely accurate. Doesn't matter. I mean, if you care how much you actually lift, probably it matters, yeah. What? What? Wow, game. Fuck, dude. I've been drinking again. I can't take the cup card, fuck. That's dumb. No! No, I mean, clearly, yeah, if you add something compared to last time, yeah, you're lifting heavy, you know. It doesn't matter, but I'm just saying, you know. Dude, where the fuck is a car? A four-door car? Like, really? Since when?
You can sail the 17.
Okay. Taxi. I want you. Dude, what the fuck? Get in. Oh my god, food is here, chat. Ding dong. At least I can eat, you know, at the next toys mission.
Come back here.
Really? Wasn't McDonald's and Coca-Cola still ongoing? From what I heard. Like I said, the fucked up part is, Rare, it will only harm, you know, the Russian innocent people. That's the fucked up part. But whatever. Is Big Mac that good though? Eh. Yeah, exactly, Hitman. Unfortunately, you know, innocent people have to pay for this shit, man. Nah, the morning ones are the best ones, Piso. Although I never wake up, you know, to get them. No. The actual morning ones, yeah. I don't know. Double McMuffin something, I don't know. Oh no. I'm on fire. Nah, Big Macs are okay, but not great, honestly, like, that sauce is just, oof. What? Just sauce, raw sauce. No, it's double McMuffin fresh, I think. No, it's actually really good, man. Like I said, the bacon McMuffin is good as well. I know, I like them, I don't know. Like I said, it might be different in other countries, but here, I like it. I don't think I ever had that one, Hitman. I don't think we have anything like that. But, yeah. I don't know. When it comes to McDonald's again, I can't eat the bloody quote-unquote beef from them anymore, man. That's more like plastic than actual meat, you know, but hey. I just don't like it anymore. No, it was good in the first year of high school. I mean, first year of university, yeah. But not now anymore. It's just horrible. But thankfully, I can eat soon. Mini pancakes. Ew, Hitman. Ew. Also, why does Hitman not have a D? What is wrong with this world, man? D-less Hitman? I guess, Hitman, if I finish the run on Friday, I'll gift you a sub. I only give subs when I finish an essay on the run. Sorry. Okay, time to eat right now. So I'll be right back, chat. Be nice to each other. And remember, no dicks. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I ate a lot, dude. Man, this sandwich is actually so good. Holy shit. Feels so different, you know, than Subway and gas station. And it's actually good. Funny how, you know, I ordered a new sandwich on a day like this. Actually, I made I made today way less than I actually paid for the sandwich, but what is whatever, you know. It costs almost $10 here. Or $10, whatever. Yeah, it's actually good. CGI, it's actually good. I don't know where it is, peaceful. I mean, it's two sandwiches for me and Jasmine, of course. Yeah. Patru șapte de lei. 47 lions. No. I don't deserve this. I don't know, Pisu. I just searched for sandwiches, dude. It's from Timișoara one. I mean, to be honest, most of the time, expensive is actually good, okay? It's actually, you know, it's expensive for a reason, yeah. I don't know. I just searched for sandwiches and, you know, this one showed up. Now I can't wait to get to the next toy mission so I can eat again. Nyam nyam nyam. I see pain in your future. Well, maybe you're not used to certain tastes, you know, Pisu. Like, I don't like most new things I try. This one is actually good, you know. I mean, it's a sandwich. With, I guess, the better the ingredients, the better the sandwich, right? Like, for the first time I tried this year, duck. Horrible, man. Like, horrible. Never in my life, ever again. I agree though, sometimes, you know, some restaurants give you really bad food. Maybe it's not fresh or something, you know. I don't know, I can't eat it, Mr. Corrupted. Duck is just horrible, man. What the duck? I mean, ducks are cute anyways, why eat them, right? Right, Molinity, ducks are cute. Oh, he's not here anymore, never mind. Do you mean ever since? Yes. He ruined the fucking cuteness, man. I'm never gonna forgive him. Never. I don't think he cares, but hey. Boom, boom. Oh dear, Hitman. Oh dear. Well, maybe I identify as a female duck, Molinity. Stop assuming stuff, man. Okay, let's not talk about ducks anymore, okay? You're making me sick, Molinity. What the duck? Look at that! Look at that gold, though. Gold. I love gold.
We should take these Colombian bastards.
You know what I love, Pisu? Donations. True story. Oh no. But to be honest, I don't think any donation made me as happy as yesterday's bank return. Okay, maybe the big one, yeah. Saving up to leave Romania when shit goes down, lol. I mean, honestly, if it comes to that, yeah, I'll probably leave Romania. In the worst case scenario. I don't think it will happen though, but hey. Oh, the working day is done, then I can have fun. Okay. At least you're having fun outside of my stream then, Marinti. Where would I go? Switzerland, red, easy. I like them neutrals, motherfuckers, man. I'll feel just at home, you know? If I would be a big streamer, I might actually think of moving there. No joke, but... in Switzerland, I can't live, you know? Ah, you want to, you guys wanna have fun? Ah, fuck that, no. Thank fuck I didn't get the reference, I guess. Okay, let me not fail the mission, okay, chat? Nice aim, fool. What the fuck? Where are you? Oh yeah, boy, a girl next door would be happy indeed. Okay, we have done the first city, chat. Are you proud of me? This mission was the worst, Malignity. As a child, I didn't have the brain capacity to figure out what to do. I mean, hey, it's 18 plus, right? So... huh? Huh? Yes, but I always was super slow nuke, I don't know. I don't remember why I didn't know what to do. I don't think I went to the rooftop, to be honest. I'm not sure what the fuck I did. That's what I remember. I could not pass the mission. But I was like 10, nuke, so... yeah. Playing GTA 10. Wow. I think I have to talk with my mother about that. No wonder if I'm... no wonder I'm like this, you know? She said she was 12. Can I make it in time?
Listen, Salvatore thinks it was...
dude, I'm not sure if I can make it. The next mission doesn't load, unfortunate. I need to be like... I don't know, 12-13 seconds ahead. at minimum. Maybe? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, 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 come on. Please, work, work. Start the mission before. Don't be a bitch. Start it before. Do it. Do it. Yes. Right? Or does it matter at this one? Because I'm gonna be pissed, man. Free. So it's 5:30? 6:30? What? Oh my god. It's so dumb, man. After you enter the mission. Oh. Fuck you, game. What a piece of shit. I lost a minute here. Wow. Yeah, apparently it matters when you exit the mission, not when you enter the mission, Macaroni. Because reasons, yeah. Oh well. I tried so hard and got so far. But in the end, it's the end. What do you mean not as far? Dude, I finished 1/3. 1/3. Yeah, yeah, haha. But now we have to wait probably a bajillion years. Knowing the game, I'll get an instant one. How about the game? Instant? Oh no. For a particular reason. Nuke. I won't say it here. If you want, I'll tell you in the DM. Well, at least I don't have an instant Diablo Stallion, so hey. I mean, it's kind of about time to give one to me, right? Diablo Stallion? There you go. Oi, Diablo. Yeah, see, I still have a minute left, man, to do nothing. Well, time to get a bit of that sandwich again. Yeah, boy. See, all the bad goes towards the greater good, chat. I lose time, but hey, at least I get some food, right? Maka, I lost a minute. Shut up already. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm noodle too? Ah. Fire, fire. Okay, time to park it in the right spot. Because I always know where the right spot is, right? That's what she said. I mean, that's what she implied. That's why I hope. You don't deserve this indeed. Can I please get something? A car! I mean, a fast car. I love it when it's in the middle. No comment. No fucking comment. Ouch! What are you doing? Giving the bird? See, chat, I'm just here, you know, staying here, enjoying my stream. And guess what? A random Pisu slid into my DMs. What the hell? I'm gonna tell your girlfriend, Pisu. Exposing people. Pisu exposed. Romanian accomplice. Yesu's back? I don't know. Random dude is back. Okay. Oh fuck, don't despawn, you fucking idiot. I forgot. I did despawn so far, right? Dum 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 dum. Okay, take it, boy. Yeah, if you don't despawn, they actually don't stop working, you know, Nuke. They actually still drive. Okay, I have to, like, save this dude. I feel bad for him. Ugh. I mean, it happened that time. I'm not sure if that's actually the reason, but we'll see, right? We shall see. I mean, it's GTA 3 AI. How hard can it be to detect? I think I have to wait one more here. Come on. Come on, boys. Take it. Take it. Do they move? Oh shit, wait. What? Am I in the wrong spot? Or are they super slow again? They're probably super slow, right? Come on, dude. Yeah, they're super slow. Fuck, man. Why are they so slow? Like, no joke, they're so goddamn slow. I feel like crap today, Cactus. But yeah, the bank did its job, yeah. I got my money back in one day. So that's actually good news. Stuck on some walls. Feels Attack on Titan, man. Oh wait, it's just a bunch of AOT haters here, I forget. Dude, see, Nuke, me smart. Me smart. I've never watched it. Well, you should, dude. Nailed it. Hey, minus three, chat. Man, if I PB on a fucked up day like this, I'm a god. of randomness. This door can fuck off. Nope. Maybe no, I'm not. Come on. Man, can you be on my side for once? You'll just be date? Wow. I mean, I didn't say I'm the only god here, okay? All of us are gods, duh. Wait. Did he boom boom? No, he did not. From what I know, cats don't see you as superior. I think cats just take advantage of you, Nuke. So yeah, think again. Open my ass. Got you, base. Huh? I mean, whatever, I don't need that one. There you go. This is my one, yeah. This is my Juan. Since when did Vice City had? Dip, if you're not here before, don't comment, man. I didn't say I'm gonna do Vice City practice all day today. I just need to do that fucking taxi instapass, okay? The rest is fine. Vice City full run tomorrow. Okay? I talked about it already. If I didn't want to, like, end the stream, right? Would you guys want to... finish stream or a GTA 3 run attempt, you know? I'm pretty sure all of you would want the other one. Police freeze. End the stream. Okay, I'll end the stream. Bye. Reset Vice City run. Yeah, but I don't do a run, Nuke. I just did the hard part, man. So I'm not gonna fuck up tomorrow too much. But okay, okay. Never happy, man. Never happy with these people, I swear. I know nobody loves GTA 3. I know. But still better than nothing, okay? Practice Vice City, then play SA. Oh my god. Why no love for GTA 3, man? Come on. Give it some love. You know what I love about this mission? I can eat the good sandwich again. So I'll be right back, chat. Enjoy the toys standing around. Mark, I think Dip wants to get to mod status really fast, you know. Wow, stop reading my mind, okay? Okay? It was my idea. Stop. Get some help. Imagine wanting to actually be a mod. Lol. Ouch. See? Karma. Where the fuck is AWB, man? I want to tell all of you a nice joke. But I can't do it without him. Save the whale, save the whale, save the whale. He squats? Nah. Lol, Dip. Yeah, I care so much about your words, man. dude, I don't even care what I say sometimes, man, let alone other people. I don't even take myself seriously, you know? Dude, fuck off. Wait, there's no message or what? I don't get it. What? See, there is a message. Fuck off, game. Oh yeah, F. Ron is dead. Kappa. That was legitness. Run or die. You're gonna be sorry. Sorry. See, the game said I'm a big man. Fuck you haters. Who said my arms are small? Imagine being buff everywhere but just your arms being super skinny. Lol. What a sight. Move, big man. Pisu, I take my precious time out of my precious stream to respond to you. And you don't say anything back? How dare you, man. Never talking to a Romanian ever again. Oh, there's a timer on this mission? What? Okay, I had no clue there's a timer. What the fuck? Dude, I played this game for so long and I still don't know there's a timer here. Nani? I guess I was never like close to the end of the time. I don't know. I mean, dude, you have to be really bad. To be at the end, right? Like malignity bad. More like alienity bad. Oh, never mind, never mind. One of my friends yesterday from Twitch saw watch Alienity. I think it was A-bomb. And I clicked to see, you know, what's happening. Ah, big boobs in the center of the webcam. Oh yeah. 10 out of 10. And React content, of course. Of course, React content. Yeah, I think A-bomb watches everybody. He's like God, you know, everywhere. What if A-bomb has like 10 million eyes? So he can watch all of us. You'll need a piece. The only piece I need is one piece. Okay, that was bad. Let's drive. Yeah, I saw peace, I saw. Don't worry. Oh wow. Yeah, I think he just follows everybody, man. But hey. He told me I'm his favorite streamer. Is it true? I don't think I have the cleavage for it. Pepe hands. Although my chest is pretty big, okay? Moosecop, when he saw a picture of me last summer, he said my chest is wide, so hey. Nah, maybe, Nuke, maybe. I don't spend much time, you know? Yesterday I just saw him. Man, when is White Zelensky gonna happen? Didn't want to watch on Discord. I want to see it on stream for the first time. Cause I heard about it, but never wanted to watch it outside of streaming. Go, 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 go. Nah, my chest is just big naturally, man. My bone structure is such, you know. And also, my arms look not skinny, but yeah, they look skinnier than my trunk, for example, just because, you know, the bones are longer. Not necessarily because I don't have any, you know, meat on them. Well, you suck, Macaroni. You just need to eat, dude. Eat. Eat and, like, I don't know, get to 5 push-ups with your girlfriend on your back. I promise your chest will be big. Yeah, no joke, man. Pretty hard to do. Like, I did one push-up one time with a dude weighing 65 kilos. So, yeah. Balls or bones? Isn't it the same stuff? You need to have huge cojones.
Okay, you're the kind of man we like as friend now. You're Irie, man.
You're your shooter. Wait, are you telling me your girlfriend is on the thick side, Maka? Or you commented on me doing that one? Come on, Multi-Storm Mayhem. I mean, yeah, usually girls are around 50, I would say, you know? Usually. Yes, but why not? Wait, why not? What, it's not nice to ask? That's bullshit, man. What is this double standard, okay? Girls can be, I don't know, should be sheltered from the honest truth, and boys, yeah, we should tell them, like, straight on. Dude, you suck. What do you mean tomorrow? Today? Dip. And no, Real Madrid can still win, okay? Indian time zones, lol. It's actually at 10 p.m. my time, right? Something like that. So it's pretty late. In like 3 hours. Oh my dawi. Pew. Minus 4? How? I guess my PB is not that good. Okay, now to play well for 2 more hours. I mean, how hard can it be, right? Right? Just do it! Don't let your PB be Mimi. This sprint here is so weird. I fucking hate you, game. I fucking hate you! With a passion! Why? Why you do this? How is that not good enough? Like, no joke, how was that not good enough? Dude, I shot all I had, man! I gave all my load! goddamn. Good enough? Oh, now you do. Fuck off, dude. And my fucking Banshee despawned. Yay.
It's my handsome handyman.
It's my fucking... No. No handsome, no nothing. I'm just pissed off now. Yeah, it sucks to suck. You know better than everybody, my guy. Sucker. So weird though, man. No, I think he sucks as much as Malignity 1. Get it? No? Okay. Fuck you, Red. Whatever. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Good enough. I'll just chill today, I guess. Yo, Ben. Sorry I have to leave, dude. Marbles? Oh, hell no, man. Man, this day is bad enough, okay? If I do marbles, I feel even worse, man. Practice taxi one more time. Okay. I expect a return there. You getting good? I mean, Rare said to practice. His wish is my command, apparently. Sorry. No, I'll practice one more time the taxi stuff. So, if you have any narwhals for the last time, perfect opportunity. See, Maka, why can't you be like Rare? Actually, don't be like Rare. Be better. So how does this work? Well, you do stuff and then a lot more stuff and then a lot more stuff and then, yeah, it works, yeah. You'll see, dude. Okay, I fucked up already. This is the hardest part, I swear. Getting Vigilante on mission 1 is just worse. Okay, it's fucked again. See? The autosave just gets corrupted, man. What is this shit? So yeah, first one I need to do, Rare, Nuke, is to get Vigilante on mission 0. So basically have this, the missions available and Vigilante level 1. Before I can get rid of this door. But why? Why the fuck do you fail so easily? Like, I don't get it, man. It's like, sometimes it just fails so easily. Like, look at this shit. 30 FPS, I think, but... okay, this is fucked up now. I can't even do it. But yeah, that's just the first step, okay? Then I have to start the rampage. Start a mission, finish the rampage, have mission on mission 0, and bullshit like that, you know? Fuck off. How about that? And it got corrupted again. Man, I don't understand. I just don't understand how my autosave gets corrupted immediately. What is wrong with my game? Wow, imagine being a cheetah, wow. Wow. Honestly, Dip, I think doing SA every day would be more profitable for me. Like, no joke. But I would just hate the game too much. So, I don't know. Dude, just stop! What the fuck is so hard? It got corrupted again. I can't fucking believe it, man. This is so fucked up. What is wrong with my game? You know what the fucked up part is? Only I have this problem again. Hello. Should I try 30 FPS? I should try 30 FPS. Oh my god, it's so bad. First try. 30 FPS, I guess. Yeah, no wonder it's easy. Bullshit, man. But playing 40 FPS sucks. Now all I need to do is go there, end Vigilante, start the mission, finish Rampage, and I'm on mission 0 for the mission. Okay, I need a bunch of dudes though. That sounds gotchy as fuck.
Hey, it goes without saying. Tommy, any progress?
Tommy.
Pricks anyway. Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Okay, I did that. Now we do this. See, like I said, I'm on the mission, but on mission 0 because the other missions are still available. So now I go here and do certain stuff. Dirty stuff.
Sticks out, boys. Let's crack some common skull.
Sticks out. You blow up just one, take the package. Take this piece of shit to the mission marker. Yeah, all of this is to set up for taxi, by the way. I mean, you do the mission technically, you pass the mission, so you do pass the mission as well.
Any progress?
No. See, you have one riot running and one riot will now end. And you go. Make sense now? So far? Yeah, and now you go here, you take a phone call. You take the package, you do the rampage, you start the next mission, you do jumps, package, you do the mission until a certain point, then you stop the mission, I mean finish the mission, then start it again, and do taxi skip. Wait, the crazy part is coming, chat. Don't, just wait, okay? I mean, I can't deny Vice City is not like better to play than GTA 3. I think most of you would agree it's better to watch as well. There you go.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Who found this glitch? I have no clue, dude. I think my phone calls need to be rethought about. Because this one is good for the long one. So I guess tomorrow I should do 30 FPS, right? For the police car. Maybe that's why my save file gets corrupted, man. What if 30 FPS saves everything? And then I play at 60, you know, because... Let's be honest. Playing at 30 sucks. Why is it D if you play at 30, you know? Oh, guys, I know why Rare wants me to continue, man. Just to hit that fucking 730 mark. Wow. I mean, I don't know, maybe I was lucky, you know, I got it first try, but it felt easier, right? Immediately, it felt easier. The thing is, nobody knows how to do that precisely, you know? You just get out or get in and hope for the best. Wee. Wee. Yeah, it is more fun to play. I don't know, man. Maybe because it's a bike as well. I don't know, but... Yeah, taxi is the best practice, Cookie. I did it twice today, so... How hard can it be? Dude, I have a bit more viewers practicing Vice City than doing GTA 3. So I guess, yeah, it tells you enough that people like Vice City more. But yeah, this will be my run of the week, normally. I want to hunt for sub 7 in this category. See, easy. Hello. And now the tricky part, chat, okay? Pay attention, you're not gonna understand jack shit. Take this one.
My need is greater than yours.
So this is the first instance, okay? You take the package and you kill that dude one time. Go back, take the bike, get this, search for a taxi until the star goes away, hopefully fast. Oh no, I should not have killed that dude. Okay, where are the taxis? Taxi. Taxi. Okay, I've done one instance, okay? What you do now... See, the marker is still there, chat. I can start that part again with Gonzalez. So what I need to do now is get rid of this door. Start the mission and jump off the roof as fast as possible. Get into the taxi and start taxi immediately as the cutscene plays, okay? So I only have one attempt.
Your nose in.
Huh. Okay, he jumped. I mean, bad jump, but yeah. What? That took forever. And look, 100 taxi fares instantly. We've done it. 3 times in a row. I mean, how hard can it be? So yeah, no more doing a fucking hour and a half of taxi. Yeah, that took forever for some reason, I don't know why. Maybe he got stuck. So yeah, and now you continue the run. And that's all. The question is, are we ready for tomorrow? Eh. Yeah, 3 times that chat I did it today. I mean, I think I'm ready for tomorrow, right? So yeah, like I said, I'll start tomorrow earlier than today. The sad part is, chat, I don't have auto splitter, and I'm gonna probably forget to split a lot of time. And unfortunately, I still have to, you know, use my splits to guide myself. So yeah. Enough practice now. So, yeah. I hope, chat, Real Madrid can qualify, Kappa. And yeah, see you tomorrow with 90% sure full run of ICT Honda, okay? Even if it's bad. Just to, you know, redo it. No, this is not the glitch in the... In OG, you do it differently. You have to dupe every taxi fare, so yeah. It's actually worse, you know? Bam. Okay, I'm done, chat. I'm done. This day is horrible anyway. But hopefully tomorrow is gonna be a good one. Thanks for watching all that. And yeah. Tomorrow, 3 hours earlier than today, I'll start. So yeah. Take care and peace.